I dropped the stupid seeds. Do I need seeds? Oh, look, the map. Oh, yeah, that's kind of handy. Alright. Feather. Alright, drop the seeds. I don't need seeds. Okay. No, dude, I don't need seeds, bro. You have more inventory? Oh, I do. How do you access it? Click Y.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I do have more inventory. Let's see all the slots. Yep. Alright, well, that makes sense. Found a village? I'm gonna check my map. Or maybe I should build the axe first while y'all look at that village. If you don't want to, don't. Dude, what was that, man? He, like, exploded. Must have been an exploding bad guy.
Everything I'm saying, you can dismiss.
Alright, alright. Let's craft. Oh, wait. Creeper. I guess that's a bad thing?
Alright,
we're gonna craft ourselves some wood planks. Now that we have... Oh, I need a stick. I need a craft... Wait, I thought you were a bad guy. Alright, now that I have that, I need a stick or two. I have sticks. So now I should be able to build an axe. Wooden shovel, wooden hoe, axe. Okay, got myself an axe. Or do I need a pickaxe? Oh, I just did the axe. We found a temple inside of a village. Nice. Inventory. Don't.
No, don't say. Stay on this time.
Epically rare find. Nice. Dude, you got shot by an arrow? Man, this house isn't doing so well. You died, Dominic? I've got acacia logs from which I can do something. You finished working on the tries for the guys. Nice. Tricep workout. Chest and try. Gotta hit the chest and try. Few more trees. We gotta be ready because nighttime is coming. Doom, 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 doom. Alright, where's my old base? Alright, check the map. How do I look at the map? Apparently there's only two of us left. Oh, y'all are by each other. Guess I gotta, once I get to the base, I'll look at the map. Batman stole your temple. I demand compensation. Wait, what does the temple do? I'm over here looking for wood, and y'all are in temples. Wait, I found it. It's over here. Like, should we make the temple our home? Will that protect us from the bad guys? It's off that map. Should I come? It sounds like you already got all the treasure.
Reconsider everything.
Alright, you got it all. Alright, I'm gonna go craft me some stuff. Oh yeah, I got a whole bunch of wood. So I can build the house. He gave you a trashy gapple. Got it. What the heck? I don't want to do that. Batman, come to him. Come to Dominic.
I'm working on a house. A very small, humble abode.
Oh, you guys are... Jeez. Y'all are brutal. Apparently that's what you thought of as Gapple. Thank you for that follow. You ate his trashy apple. You should just give me a call. You guys are shooting each other, huh? Alright, we got a little small home. Go a little higher with these walls, I think.
So just give me a call.
One brick at a time. I decided I wanted to die, says Batman. Hey, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Curvy Toaster and Elite Charge. New followers. Get the beds, says Dominic. Do I allow people to join? Yeah, hop on in.
We'll take it as a sign.
I think these walls are high enough, wouldn't y'all say? Guess you can make a little, profile name. I don't know. I'm on Xbox. Try JC6TTV, like that.
No space for words, there's just no room.
But you call me in. You're the ocean of the moon. Ooh, how do I know if it's just me? Alright, can I have a door? Is that something I can make? That looks like a door. A door! You can make a door. Let's make a door. Kirby Toaster added me. Hop on in, buddy. Alright, we made a door. Now it's time to build the door. How do we build the door? I guess we gotta, like, get rid of stuff. First. So just give me a call. Alright, let me attempt to make a door. Wait. Maybe I shouldn't make it over there. Crafting tables?
I'm trying to see the best place to make the door. Okay, this seems like a pretty good spot. Place. Hey, we got a door, guys. We got a door! Let's make another one right here. Okay, we got two doors. There's something like the comfort of a count that's comfortable. I'm not talking small, but just skip the ball. I didn't think that was my ability. And then I'm happy, see? We got three doors. Oh, you're building some sort of roofing structure? Will you wake up to me? Hello, Elite Charge. Would you like to join our game? Sure, buddy. Hop on in. The more the merrier. You feel the same as me. How do you open that door? Use left trigger. Okay. Kind of feel like I messed up the door somehow. January's easily glides. Easily glides. Kirby Toaster 83. Alright, let me attempt it. Alright, there we go. Let's have some fun, shall we? Visit. Living when you're hungry as a dog in an alley. Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, you got some cool glasses. I'm finally not restreaming. That's right, Flair. Thanks for noticing. I'm live, boys. I'm wearing my heart sleeveless because I'm always up for chicken. Ready, you know, homie, stomping everyone in front of me. Kirby Toaster is in the house. Alright, we are building a really epic safety structure to protect us from all the bad guys. Hey, Kirby! I wanna, where are you walking to, bro? I never visit the world with my time on this world. Guess I'm, maybe we'll build some stairs up to the top. I think I did that wrong, maybe. I'm getting the hang of this. Getting a legit roofing structure going on. Why can't I put something there? There we go. Is that a bad guy? You scared me, Domi. Dummy. There we go. This is the tiniest clubhouse of all time. What you building over here, Batman? You stole torches from the village? Okay, I like that. Should we go deeper? Should we build a bed or a couple beds? What do we do? What's the plan? I feel like the bad guys aren't super overwhelming. Let's see what I have that I can make. I can make stairs, a fence. Oh yeah, a fence would probably be good. All right. Wait. Trap door? That sounds cool. Trapdoors, I guess, is for the bad guys. Oh, you got beds? Put down. Oh, I'm gonna take a little nappy nap. You can only sleep at night. I thought it was night. Last I checked. In this, what do trapdoors do? You gotta feel what I mean. Oh, it's raining, guys. Luckily, we have a beautiful roof on our on our humble abode.
In the code now.
I think I didn't want to do this. I'm gonna get rid of it. Oops. I've been hoping you see what I'm revealing. Stairs.
The first to crack my car.
There we go.
You may not think I'm ready. You are the first to crack my car.
That's what we call a fence these days. Not much of a fence, but whatever. Why am I in like slow motion mode? Trades or Garbo? Trades? I don't know what's going on. Oh look, we're building. Man. Yeah, work together. Get this stuff done quickly. Dominic is doing what? Guess I should craft something. What does a Casey a button do? Trades from wandering villagers are always Garbo. Got it. Okay. Horse dirt. I guess I don't need that.
That would be you again. If I can't be you'll be true of us.
I guess I should build myself a leather tunic. To be more stronger. Or like a cat. So I gotta, what do I have to do to get this leather cat? Like, yeah, craft one. But what do I need? Like, oh wait, I got it. Leather. Well, how do I get leather? I need leather, 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 and leather. Trap doors are just doors on the floor. Got it. Alright, well, I guess I should go kill some, what? Leather comes from a pig. So I guess I'll go kill a pig. Oh, killing cat. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, I'm stupid. Usually skip leather armor. Okay. Oh, yeah. Sounds good to me, man. And what are you doing, Kirby? Fishing? Oh, you're fishing. That's funny. I don't know you could fish in this game.
See how we roll.
Catching anything? Kill cows or llamas, but leather armor is pointless. Got it. Minecraft isn't funny, it's serious. It's funny. It's cute. Batman, you had fall damage? F. How do you pay respects in the chat? Oh, thanks, buddy.
Nobody knows just why.
Get over here, punk. Ha. Ah. Oops. Didn't mean to do that, but okay. Oh my gosh. Can I have my Batman, I wasn't giving that to you. Jeez.
Neons and Deons.
Alright, I'm here. Oh, I took fall damage. Oh, thanks, buddy. Appreciate it. How you doing, Lone Survivor? Thank you for the follow. Glad to have you here in the JC6 world. You gonna kill Wandering Boy? Who's Wandering Boy? And why do we have a big hole? Oh, I guess that's just to come out. Ah, I took fall damage again, like a newbie. I am a newbie, though. So, can anyone join this? Sure. If you give me your Xbox name, I can invite you. Otherwise, I don't know how. Because I'm playing this for the first time. So why would a horse go into, or whatever that is, go into water? What is this in the water? Some kind of fishing net? I thought the bad guys would be a lot more powerful than this. I mean, we are on hard, or normal at least. It's a llama. It's getting out of the water. Got it. Just give me yours and I'll invite you. Give me your gamer tag on Xbox and I'll invite you that way. Because I don't necessarily add people. Doom, doom, doom. Do I want to try fishing? Sure. Wait, I don't mean to do that. God dang it.
Used to dance.
Let's make it hard. It's a little too easy right now. Alright, we're going hard. Okay. But it's not hardcore mode, right? Okay, it's hard, but not hardcore. Alright. I don't know if I want to try fishing or not. I didn't even see hardcore on there, to be honest. Whiskey and wine. Gotcha, Dominic. Moments in elixir, yay, and I will see. Wood? I do have some wood. Yeah, this is a family-friendly stream, so unfortunately that gamer tag's not gonna fly. So, I recommend changing that if you want to be able to play on my stream anyway. Mm-hmm. Or if you have another one you can log into. I don't know, man. I don't know, what do y'all think? Is the word nutsack family-friendly? Yeah, but you will see it because I will have to type it in to invite him. So like when I go type in his name to invite him, it'll come up. I think it's okay. It's not too bad. It could be a lot worse. I'm pretty sure my 8-year-old knows what a nutsack is. So. Nutsack Joe Poop 6. Invite to game. Alright, there you go, Nutsack Joe Poop. To this group, you can move right. Ah, I already did it. Somebody's ringing a bell? Where's the bell that people are ringing? Whoa, we got like a secret lair down here? What's up? Ooh, spooky.
Ooh, spooky down here. Much too spooky for me. Wait, stuff is falling from the top, right, when I do this? A Coney Island dub, the mind, it's mine. The bell is on the ceiling of the guys club, which is one of, oh, the guys club, which is what you, okay, yeah, we'll call it that. What the heck, it don't show up. What you mean? What don't show up? You didn't get the invite? Wait, Dominic, how were you able to join from Nintendo Switch if we're not, like, we're not friends on Nintendo Switch? Okay, guys, I want you guys to ring that bell when it's dinner time. So, only ring it when it's dinner time. Is it cool if I live with you guys? Sure, come live with us, buddy. If I knew how to respond in the game, I would. Oh, careful. If you pay rent. And we wanna keep our blood running, so we're gonna keep gunning till the next homecoming. How do I do a fishing rod? Oop. Oh. I'm fishing from up here. Oh, I guess I should go, Oh wait, bad guys are here? I hear something going on somewhere. We all live in the bro club. I guess next time I should do this, I'll just make it like for people don't have to be my friend to join. Batman, make slabs above the bed. And you won't die. What is a loom? I guess I should get one. What does a loom do? Use. Oh, we can make stuff. I guess we need some more beds, huh? Yeah, dude. I'm honestly not gonna be streaming that much longer. I'm about to shut it down pretty soon here. So, rain check me. And next time I run this, because it's kind of fun, I'll make sure you can join. Let's get follows. Come on, boys. What's a fulo? Fulo? I'm going down. How do I go? I can't go down here. Ooh, a little secret hideaway. Appreciate it, Dominic. Guys, in 7 minutes, we're gonna shut it down because I have to get some sleep for work tomorrow. So let's do whatever we gotta do to shut this down, and then we'll finish it up on the next stream. We'll try again because it's pretty fun. All right, sticks. Let's get some sticks, shall we? Let's see if I have any in my inventory. I do not. I forgot how to get sticks, to be honest with you. How you, oh, you gotta craft them, huh? Bro, what are you doing?
Looks like you're doing something cool. Alright, how do you make sticks?
Stick is made by what? Making two woods.
Alright, sticks. I got sticks. Alright, my sticks are now in my inventory. So drop the sticks. I just dropped all my sticks.
That's what they say.
Why can't I go down here? Like, what am I doing wrong? There we go. This is really creepy. Deep, man. Can you imagine doing this in real life? Basically digging a hole to China.
We have a problem.
I don't know what you guys are doing. You're just... Oh. Redesigning the place.
Mental. Kind of shine. It's hard. Mental. Kind of shine. Emotions are elastic.
Alright, I guess it looks like Batman's redesigning the house, the ceiling. And Dominic is what? Redesigning, putting in some new flooring? I like it. I could put a little bit of that in. Guess that's a. Oh, that's the wrong thing, huh?
What if it were true that you were so blue?
Oh, that's like a ceiling tile? That's cool. Looks kinda not as tall.
We're on the other side of me.
Wait, Bad Con Man 2018 is here. Who is Bad Con Man? Is that one of y'all's boys?
What if they were true?
Is that one of your friends, Dominic?
Yeah.
I don't know him. Well, somebody has to know him. Well, I have it set up to friends of friends, so. He's saying jizz. I think he meant to say jeez. You're peering offline? Yeah, maybe next time. I'm gonna have to end this. We don't want trollers. Yeah, it could be a troller. Who is this man? Who goes there? Surround. Surround and destroy this con man. Evil con man. Get him. Got him. That's what he gets. Gotta go, guys. Alright, I saved it. I don't know if you guys can still play or just kills the whole world or what, but you know, it wasn't too bad. Good night, Elite. Good night, Dominic. Good night, Batman. I will see y'all hopefully ASAP. Hopefully tomorrow, maybe. I don't want to set any expectations, but I'll try. Alright, guys, have an awesome night, and I'll see y'all soon.